Ah, with the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
I... You're right. Thanks, brother.
Are we going back to the city? We going to Derlin? Hope he'll be happy we fixed those rakes.
Did I ever tell the two of you how I made a small fortune in Asgard? Once, Baldur arranged for every archer in the city to open fire on him. We took bets on how many arrows could be lodged. ...his body until the sheer weight of them made him fall down. Ha!
That's awful.
Oh, no, no. He was laughing the whole time. And mine was the closest guess. 446 arrows exactly.
That's horrible. You better not tell that story in front of Freya.
Yes, lad. Because I've suddenly taken leave of my senses.
Just saying. I think I need new socks.
What has happened?
They're wet.
They will dry.
You know...
Then why did you ask?
I'm really not sure.
They will dry.
Yeah, I'm sure they will. This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
We're looking for Derlin?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think, parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get... You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed?
Faye is dead.
best of them are. One's left alive after pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the old father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you. I think.
That head better not be leaking his decay all over my floor.
I beg your pardon?
Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Get up!
Okay, as I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. Can you smell him? But it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. You can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Derlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. A true believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. You can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find him. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Barry, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
Need some special equipment to use this. We gotta find here. We'll come back to this later. Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Is what killed the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just tears to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine. The wretches keep coming from that pillar. Looks like a net. If you destroy the nest, they might stop coming.
We have to get this one back on the tracks. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my left. Keep going. We're so close, just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. Whenever you're ready. You may need some special equipment to use this. Diener. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh. On your left! Tell me where!
Atreus, look for a brake to stop the train! Should be a lever of some sort!
Found it! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying, little brother!
Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No! Get up!
Father! A troll?
Huh?
So, quite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from...
The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling. Through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
I think I see a passage. If we can get through this ore. Incredible.
Huh!
Whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the Whetstone.
Thank you.
Joe. Look on the ground. Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up.
Brother, think freezing it could stop the water. By the sound of it, that's not quite right.
Hey, it looks like you stopped the water flow on that trough. That's it. Let's head across. There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet. There's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah? Cooperative in large scare quotes.
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
That was close. Try again. I hope you can make that jump. Another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Tears here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
Huh?
You lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Found Durland's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with ya!
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors? think this is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
The official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. Look, these guys are dangerous. Behind you! Look out! Where are they all coming from?
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
Leave behind is so gross.
Small consequence for disturbing the home.
Let's keep moving. Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. I don't think we're gonna be able to get any other way. Sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Gerd's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Ugh.
And be careful exiting that thing. 1 foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. How can I help? Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. Want something in particular? No need to thank me.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked. Water's overflowing where he froze that trough. That's helpful.
Alpha!
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
Go!
That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Ahem. Brothers. With Thimblewinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Learn anything?
Huh. Glad we explored.
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Mir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Maybe you can use those wheels somehow.
Return.
There's another door. Let's beat these guys and check there.
Get up!
Left flank!
Dead end.
I don't think we can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf the thief.
happen?
I think that should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there. That's it. Come on. Let's pick that lift up. Deer can't be far.
Sounded like it wasn't quite right there, brother. Yeah. Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the train. Clever. We'll be up there in no time.
Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. but I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Here? Whoa, what happened here?
Another wreck!
Dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
we... No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
We're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
I think I can hear something in there.
Another drug of old brother.
You're on fire, Vitor. Little fire.
What?
good as shield if you're not gonna use it.
Another dead end. Where could he be?
Atreus. Is largely abandoned. It is unlikely.
Here's here. I know it. Derlin's direction stopped at the entrance to the mine. We just have to keep searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow, but I state what I see. You did not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir. Go. Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
We've used water to power the wheels before. Worth a try.
Well, that didn't quite work. Something else we can do?
Hmm.
Let's keep looking around. There's gotta be something else.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? Proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Yuck!
Maybe there's a way to get the platform moving again.
Hey, we did it! I'll meet you at the door. This could be it.
We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
to be still. This looks familiar. We're back in the spiral section of the mine. Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
It came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait, is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do. Atreus! Your arrows.
Ready when you are.
Get up! Back to it, then.
Ah!
What trickery is this, Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Those blades. I know you. God killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away.
Brother, let me try. Tyr. Tyr. Look. You know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir!
No! No! No, no, no!
Yeah, we brought him right back!
Yeah! Stay away from me! You monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!
Aren't I? Find your son.
Okay. Just take a breath. We're here to help.
Just leave me alone.
Tyr, listen. I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to get you
away
out.
Away from me, please.
Take you somewhere safe.
I
away
beg
from
you.
Odin.
Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Father!
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the Giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Here. Your statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes
there's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
Feel that? The wind. Blowing from over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby.
Are there names I should call you?
I'm Atreus. You already know me. And that's my father, Kratos.
How does the son of a Spartan come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant in Midgard. Laufey?
Laufey. I remember that name.
She tried to help you, too. She's in the Light of Alfheim now.
You have my sympathies.
let me get that. It's the least I can do.
Whoa.
Why risk Odin's wrath to free me?
Well, Ragnarok is coming. I hope you knew that. We thought you'd want to help.
You freed me only to start a war?
No!
Sotia, it's good to see you in the flesh again.
Mimir, what's become of you?
Following in your footsteps. Betrayal, indefinite imprisonment, execrable torture at the hands of the Allfather.
You didn't deserve such treatment.
Did you? I will say, my view was a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of a mountain with tree roots wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... well, that.
Highly pleasant. For all parties involved.
Ah! You okay?
The light. It's been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on your eyes. Come on.
You said Ragnarok is coming. Which means Baldur.
Baldur is dead.
Odin sent him to track down a giant in Midgard. And then he found Kratos at... anyway, I'd promised to take these two to the tallest peak in the realms if they'd chop off my head and convince Freya to bring it back.
Mimir, speak of Baldur.
I was getting to that. It wasn't all kill this, kill that.
Hey, we're back in the wetland.
Before more creatures attack, you should have taken the spear. Defended yourself.
No. I've abjured all violence.
But you're the god of war.
I left that behind long ago.
If Odin starts Ragnarok, you really wouldn't fight?
Even if I wished to. Before we go any further, the truth. What is it you want from me? You speak of Ragnarok. Is it a god of war you came to find? Is that the Tyr you need?
Atreus.
Forgive me. That I am grateful for my freedom. But if you want me to follow you to war, or worse yet, lead you to it, then kill me now. My fight is gone. Damage is done.
No one's killing you, brother.
Better that than to live to see Ragnarok.
We do not seek war.
We just want some answers.
I don't know how to help you.
It doesn't matter. The Giants trusted you. That's the Tyr we need. We need you.
All right. All I ask is for a good night's rest. And maybe some food. I think you killed the guards bringing me dinner.
Brother, perhaps now you'd like to finish the story?
The sons of Thor attacked us. We killed them. Baldur tried to kill Freya. I killed him.
But you skipped over how we fought and freed the Valkyries. And that the Giants are all gone. And now they called me Loki. And finding the shrines...
The Giants are gone.
When we got to Jotunheim, they were all... dead.
Dead? Do you think Odin...
We do not know.
I think we're getting out of here not a moment too soon.
Whoa, what are those?
Reinforcements from Asgard. The Einherjar will want to investigate my disappearance thoroughly.
Are they using the sky to travel between realms?
Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
They're coming down on Nidavellir too. Will the dwarves be okay?
The time for such concerns has passed. We must leave. Now.
Look out! The Alpha!
Right side, brother!
Yggdrasil. It's been too long. I had forgotten. Beauty.
Tyr, in your travels, did you ever hear the Giants talk about Loki?
I'm sorry. That name doesn't sound familiar. The Giants are... were... very private people.
Makes sense.
Perhaps after a rest.
Treehouse.
Lord Tyr, you're really alive!
Am I? I wonder.
Okay.
He's just tired. I promised him some food and a room to rest in.
Ah, of course you did. Well, let's see what we can do. Please, come inside.
We'll be right in. So, can we talk about what to do next?
There is much to consider. We will speak in the morning.
Oh, okay. In the morning.
Still, hold still! Yep.
Oh, much better.
Thank you.
See? Sleep tight, dear. I'm gonna turn in. Big day tomorrow.
So, sounds like promises were made. Let's see about getting it settled, shall we? If you'll follow me. Have a seat over here, and I'll arrange accommodations. I may need time to construct a bed for someone of your scale.
Please, don't go to trouble on my account. Too much space would be unsettling. Do you have a broom closet?
Yes, but it's where I keep my brooms.
That's all I need. To be honest, it's all I can manage.
All right. Some food, then.
Oh, nothing much.
Hard tap.
Any sort of humble ship's biscuit will do.
Aye.
With a pinch of salt?
Well, I'll see what I can find.
Ready when you are. So that's what's left of Tyr, huh? Back where I come from, we'd say he's been through.
So have we all.
Well, ain't you philosophical?
Know what? They must be in the pantry. I'll just look quietly.
What are you thinking, brother?
I am thinking. I want things to be the way they were.
Well, I'd like to claim a tree again. Certain ships have sailed.
I just wish Atreus were not so restless. I care only for his safety.
I know, brother. But holding him too tight won't keep him out of danger. The lad's determined to make a few mistakes of his own. And I hate to say it, but I think Tyr might be one of them. I've never seen a man broken so completely.
His pain is fresh. You expect too much.
Aye, perhaps. Pity Freya still wants to kill you. That's an ally we could use.
That is not an option.
No, I don't suppose it is.
Trouble sleeping.
Ah! Shh! You cannot sneak up on me like that. There's something I have to do in Midgard.
What? Without me? I thought we were partners.
We are. Just wasn't sure you'd want to join me. I'm visiting An old friend.
Oh, I see. Or possibly not doing that, taking into account she's determined to murder you.
She wouldn't really.
Look, I think it's lovely that you see the best in people. I really do. And I want you to continue to see the best in people by not getting yourself murdered.
But we need her. It's worth the risk.
Is it, though? How about I suggest an alternative? Something much less risky, but maybe could give you some answers.
What are you talking about?
A certain old friend you haven't seen in a while. A very giant friend.
Jormungandr? Did you find him?
Why don't I show you? It's just on the way to the vengeful goddess who wants you dead, so it'll give us some time to decide about not going there.
So, you know where Freya is?
No. I mean, yes, but look, let's just talk to the snake first, and then I won't take you to Freya. How's that sound?